for her. A hard spot for Sandy Lenz. Freddie and his teammate.
Sandy Lenz from the United States, from the Rockford, Illinois Figure Skating Club. A 19-year-old. She's the third skater in the United States this year. She's well down the list. She was 11th in the...
And it's the little things like the knee bend and the flying camel.
Well, she's skating very well, but there's a certain chemistry between an audience and a champion, as was indicated by Linda Fradiani. So it doesn't matter how well the rest skate, it's that champion that has a certain edge, and particularly when the champion is at home.
Well, she's certainly a superstar.
Andy's skating a very solid performance. Very solid.
This is some of the soundtrack from the movie True Grit. We don't see very often.
Sandy Lenz, a semi-Bielman spin. Nobody does it like Bielman does it.
Watch this. She steps into a forward outside spiral. She will do it the entire way around.
Finish for Sandy Lenz of the United States. We'll have remarks in a moment. This is CT. Skater is out there warming up, and that's Dagmar Lurs of West Germany, and she is in third place at the moment, so she's in the race. Well, you can see that the audience is not not agree with the technical merit marks. 5-3, 5-6, 5-5, 5-4, 5-5. A 2 in there. 2 4s and a 3.
Well, I tend to agree, although I just love the program, I tend to agree with the judge number 5, the 5.2 judge, the judge from Yugoslavia, although I suspect he feels his skater might be in trouble, Dubrovcik. But Sandy didn't have some of the more technically difficult things, no triple jumps.
But she did this. She did everything well.
Very well.
5-5, 5-6, 5-3, 5-5, 5-6, and 2 5-4s for Sandy Lenz.
Looks like the number 5 judge. There he is, the judge from Yugoslavia. Don't forget, just coming into the final free program tonight, Sanda Dubrovcik was in 13th position, and certainly with Lenz being in 11th coming into the final program,